a really moving way that dialogue has come about is about looking for reconciliation within yourself, and the idea that reconciliation is a lifetime project, because it's about changing yourself as well as the world around you.